Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, my brothers and sisters in Malaysia. First of all, I want to say that I miss you. I miss your country. I always enjoy coming to Malaysia and I enjoy coming there to teach. It's always a beautiful experience for me. So I know things are rough right now with the pandemic and I may not be able to physically come there. So I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to allow me to come there soon. But in the meantime, alhamdulillah, we're able to present my seminar called Deception, A Study of the Shaytan, which is actually my most requested seminar. It's available online and I'm excited to share that with you. We have over 14 hours of recorded content, which you can access at your own time. Whenever you have time, you know, we're home, we have things going on. So, you know, you can make your own schedule and attend this seminar from the comfort of your own home. But not only that, we have live sessions as well. We have live Q&As, which I'm super excited about. Once again, connecting with everyone there. Not only that, we have some bonus sessions, which are totally awesome. SubhanAllah, we have Sheikh Omar Saleiman, Sheikh Walid Basyuni, Sheikh Yasser Berjas, who are all going to present some amazing bonus sessions. And this is one of those topics that, you know, the study of the shaytan, it's one of those topics that immediately when the people hear it, they may not understand how relevant it is to our connection with Allah and the impact that the shaytan can have in our spirituality. But anyone who has taken this seminar knows how powerful this content, this topic can be in rebuilding our connection with Allah and strengthening our connection with Allah. And that's why I often say that this course is not about the shaytan, it's about you. It's about strengthening your connection with Allah. It is about your spirituality. And I know there's a lot going on in the world right now and the world seems crazy. And so once you begin to look at the world through the correct lens, things begin to make a lot more sense. And this is one of those topics that really helps with that. And so I hope you'll join me in this online seminar. If you haven't registered yet, go register right now. Take care. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.